Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to install a cool looking custom mouse cursor on Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But get started with the guide. To install a cool looking custom mouse cursor on Windows 10 and Windows 11, you can visit this website called deviantart.com. And first, you'll just need to create a free account and sign into that account. And once you've done that, you can come over and then do a search for mouse cursor. And then you'll get all of these results for mouse cursors that you can download. Now, some of these might be paid, but a lot of them are free. And you can choose whatever you want here. The one that I normally use is this Windows 11 cursor by Jeppy Creations. So I'm going to show you how to download and install that. But the process for installing these cursors are all exactly the same. This specific cursor pack is a paid cursor pack. As you can see, I need to pay for it to download it. But if you scroll down here, you can also get a free version by clicking on this link. And I'm going to download the free version by going to the webpage, and then I'll click on this download button right here. That's going to download the zip file. So I'll just open that in my downloads folder. And then I'm going to right click on this and just extract it to my downloads folder. And once the files have been extracted, you'll see these files. Now you can also read this document to see how to install it. But this cursor comes in a light and a dark cursor. I'm going to be installing the dark cursor. So I'll select the dark folder and then I'm going to go to cursor. Now inside of this folder, you'll find an install file and the type is setup information. You can just right click on that and then click on install, then click on open and click yes to any prompts, and it'll install the cursor. And you can just make sure that the cursor is selected in this drop down menu, the one that you just installed, and then you can click on apply and then okay. This prompt says it's already in use, but it's not, so I'll just click on yes. And now you can see that my cursor has changed to the cursor that I just downloaded. So inside of this folder, you'll see there's also a lot of other cursors, and the cursor will change as you use different functions in Windows and on your computer. For instance, if I go to this folder, you'll see the cursor has changed. And if I try and resize this, the cursor has also changed. So I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.